It's like a wave on the surface of the ocean. She may be very fearful because she gets caught in notions like beginning, ending, going up, going down, more or less beautiful than the other wave. But if the wave is aware that she is water, and then she loses all this kind of fear. Going up, she's joyful. Going down, she's joyful. Because she knows that she is water. She is not only a wave, she is also water. So water represents the ultimate. Water represents God. Water represents Nirvana.